for this match. Why would they? It is. Kuchka shoots! And they've been caught out here. There's the end of the first half. And both sides have joined ranks. Spoiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by anybody. So they head in no further forward. The score here still 0-0. And we're underway again. Skriniar. Zajec. And here's Lewandowski. And it's Douglas Costa. He's come through and he's had a quick look. Has a pop! Oh, just lacked a decent finish. And here's Douglas Costa. The referee's awarded a free kick.
Well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. And a great opportunity to open the scoring here. He's produced a beauty. Caramo! He gets past his man. Away from immediate danger. And that's that. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. That was enough. Wherever you are on this most pleasant evening, there has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper venue this, which simply adds to the spectacle of the game it stages. One of the most impressive. It's Lewandowski! It's good distance on it. Gets away from his opponent. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Brilliant. Charles running with the ball at his feet. Played back in. Lewandowski! He scored! No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
I think that defence there thought they were in good position. And they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked the scoring position when they didn't see him on. That's really crafty business.
Done it again. Plays it long. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted.
We're not going to make any further progress now.
De Bruyne. And here's Lewandowski. De Bruyne. Tries a shot! Really well taken goal. Hot knife through butter. They have done it again! That is about as cool as they come.
He picked his spot expertly. Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew it.
He's got through. It's Lewandowski. And the shots! And another time!
It's half time. The first half thoughts. Well, they had their opponents reeling in that half, Peter, and the break may need to change somehow, but don't hold me to it.
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half time. The action has already resumed here. Cristiano Ronaldo, De Bruyne, and De Bruyne!
Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's making good use of his strength there, just refusing.
Has a hit!
Well, I think there's a few trying to claim offside, but he looks to have been on. Yeah, he was on. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Lewandowski going for goal! He scores! Yet another goal in an awesome performance! They are in complete charge!
And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
Lewandowski looking to penetrate opposition lines. Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. And that will be the final act. A great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it. Your reflections then, Jim.
There's a solidity about them, almost.
To football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly, and
really has the confidence and skill to be able to hold the ball up like that until support arrives a little sooner. And just maybe there he overdid it slightly and should have released it, because
Lewandowski! Gem! An absolute gem! The breakthrough strike! And that is stunning! Just too hot to handle.
Is it just me, or did he make that look very, very easy? That was terrific skill and composure from him. He finished with such a flump.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Look, he's the one everyone expects to put the ball in the net. That's what he's paid to do.
Ziyech into opposition territory. It's Lewandowski! Sticks it away! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
And look, thinking about that, I think they've protected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward and numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
So the lead now is two.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
He came in hard, very hard. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Cristiano Ronaldo!
Oh, what a wonderful stop! Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
And it's played forward.
The half-time whistle goes. Reflection from the first half.
Oh, they had their opponents reeling in that half, Peter. And the game came to its change somehow, but don't hold me to it.
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time.
Great strength on the ball.
And Hullett!
We're right on the edge of the penalty area. What's he giving here? And the referee has given a free kick just outside the box.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Looking to widen the gap even further here. This certainly looks appetising. Well,
Sayek!
A finish of true class! And they are pulling clear here! Dispatched expertly, nicely done. Sayak.
Sayak!
Close, but time for no more. The whistle has gone. Demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it.
Your final thoughts, Jim?
Of course. Skibong bong. See the killer.